Hi folks, last time I took it on the dam, it went really fast, but it was going that the torque was so fast and strong that it opened these prongs out on the coupling. So what I've done is I've made a new stainless steel inner shaft and I've put in a stainless steel coupling. So I'm just going to give it another bench test now to see how she goes. So here goes.